क्वेश्चन थ्री, इन सर्किल द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर, डिजिट यहाँ पर नंबर दिए गए हैं 443, 676, 350, 510, 130, 724, 478. Hence, greatest number. Choose the greatest number. First of all, hundreds digit. B check. One stands hundreds. It means 400, 600, 300, 500, 100, 700, and 400. Therefore, greatest number 7. So that 724 I circle. Next example B 98, 47, 406, 716, 151, 315, 830. Therefore, hundreds digit 8, 3, 1, 7, 4. So that hundred digit 8 is greatest. So I circle. Next question. Arrange the following number in descending order. Question 4. Question 4. Arrange the number in descending order. So that 27, 58, 19, 96, 8, 67. Therefore, lowest number, smallest number is 8. And greatest number is 67. So that descending order I arrange, first of all greatest number, then similar lowest number. 67 is greatest number. After that I check 67 wrong, because in this group 96 is greatest. So that first of all I write 96, then 67, then 58, then 27, then 19 and 8. I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Correct. Number B 41, 32, 56, 93, 61, 42. Here I check in the group of greatest number is 93, lowest 61, then 56, 42, 32 and 3, 4, 5. One number I check. I write 93, 61, 56, 42, 32. Therefore, here I check that first half are 41. Then I write 32. Next question. Arrange the number in ascending order. Question 5. Arrange the numbers in ascending order so that 21, 31, 89, 15, 30 and 46. Ascending order means increasing order, so that first of all I choose the smallest number so that I found that 15 is smallest number. I write 15. Then in process of increasing order, 21, then 31, then it is I choose 15, 21 and I write 30. I write 30, then 31, 15, 21, 30, 31 and 46 and at last 89. I count that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that it is correct. Next option 34, 89, 18, 92, 48 and 62. I check that in the group of numbers I found 18 is smallest number. In the process of increasing order, after that 18 after 34, then 48, next 62, next 89 and at last 92. I count the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It means the question is correct. Answer is correct. And all students solve the question homework. Solve the questions exercise 1.1 question 3, 4, 5.